Sons of former slaves will they be able to sit down together?